What are we doing?
Ice bucket challenge.
Are we doing the ice bucket challenge?
Yeah, the bucket above me has 20 pounds of ice and the rest water.
Oh yeah?
Up in there.
Alright, just imagine it.
Cold, 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 cold.
Alright, what's up, you bunch of sexy sons of bitches? It's Raging. We got James and Rod Dizzle in here, aka BigRhonda.
Why do you have to start off with that?
BigRhonda's my dirty whore.
You know me, boy.
Alright. So today we are on KNAVESWELL Extended. We got a little bit of things done from the online live stream that we did. But we got a few more things we're going to do as well. And for today's episode, we are going to be mowing, windrowing, and picking up some stuff to make some silage. Silage, if you want to be a dick about it.
Wow, Chevy, what was that?
Ryan, you want to get up out of the way? Never mind. Goddamn, bro.
Not a goddamn driver. Goddamn tractor, son?
No.
Do you want me to show you how to do that?
You might have to.
You fucking bitch.
Titty.
I do got titties.
What I'm talking about, are they big?
No, they're pretty small.
Are they perky?
No, they're not perky.
Why not? Oh,
they're not perky.
Whoa, it's a little tight right here. Oh, not gonna catch.
Oh, lordy.
Getting dicey.
It's a little tight right here.
You need to learn how to goddamn drive.
Hang on, wait, I'm trying not to.
I know you Americans can't drive, so.
Oh, yeah. So Canadians are a lot better.
Yeah, because we got snow here.
Where's the entrance at for this, Phil?
It's already open.
Get out of the damn way?
Will you get off my ass? Y'all can't do anything until I move anyway.
How do I use
We're all here in high horsepower tractors riding right on his ass, and he's sitting there barely chugging along. That's it.
Can I get up off my ass?
Hey, man. You weren't so slow.
God damn, you're slow.
I try.
Oh.
Y'all can't come in here yet.
Oh,
this
shit.
Isn't the field we're doing.
Then what field are we gonna do?
The other gate that's open? I'm stuck.
Oh, so we're doing the big field?
Yeah.
Dude, this is gonna take forever to mow with one mower.
Well, maybe get another mower.
Well, maybe, okay.
The gate's a little big.
Be alright.
Or the gate's a little small, sorry.
Be alright, I'm mowing.
Alright, Rudy, I'm gonna let you in.
I'm just gonna stay right here till y'all are done.
Why don't you just come and park in this field then?
Cause maybe I like taking the road up right here.
Oh. He likes to be an asshole.
Oh, no assholes here. We got Mr. Captain Obvious. Hey, watch out, y'all. I gotta do this wide.
Dude, no one's in your way.
So while I'm thinking about it, all you sexy sons of bitches watching this should totally like, comment, subscribe if you haven't already. And you know you want to give Big Rhonda some love.
Oh, son.
She's a dirty girl.
Big Rhonda, son. I'm surprised you didn't call me Randy or something.
Oh, crap. I hate how the controller does that. You good? You're back mowing again. The D-pad is, like, so sensitive. If you go to, like, make the camera zoom out or whatever, you accidentally switch tractors all the time on this controller. He's good, though. He's good.
Are you sure?
Maybe. Quite possibly.
I'm just standing up over here, and I think I'm just gonna take my portion of the video and do a time lapse.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, so come check it out. Man.
We're gonna have a time lapse!
Link is at the very top of the description. Like, it's the first link you'll see.
I don't know what you're talking about.
I'll put a little clickety-doo on the top.
Yeah, he's going to do a clickety-doo.
You'll have a little clickety-doo annotation at the top.
An annotation at the top. Top right.
Of the clickety-doo.
Of the click, yeah, of the clickety-doo.
So, just keep in mind the clickety-doo of the annotation-y-doo.
Yeah, Rhonda, I guess you could call him.
It'll be right
sitting there like, what the fuck's going on?
It'll be right by the clickamajiggle.
Y'all are just tripping.
Bitches be tripping?
Bitches be tripping?
Bitches be tripping.
Bitches be tripping, man. Alright, so that wasn't too bad for a first pass.
No.
We got that, though. We got that.
You sure?
Oh, maybe. I don't know. So let's see. For me, it is currently 9:00, Wednesday, October 3rd. Not 3rd. Holy shit. 12th.
Are you like...
A little bit. I was thinking the number 3. But it's 13 days until Farm Sim 17. Or technically like 12 days and 3 hours, I believe. Along the lines.
What are the requirements for that song, bitch?
Basically the same thing as this.
God damn, really?
Yeah, if you can play Farm Sim 15, you can play 17.
It's like 2 gigabytes of RAM and...
Like a dual core.
Yeah, dual core.
And like
it doesn't matter what graphics are. It's like, just integrated.
Yeah, you can have like fucking second gen i3 or i5 and run it off the integrated graphics.
Yeah. You could have a potato, honestly, for graphics card.
Make sure it's an AMD potato.
Yeah.
Nobody wants cold potatoes. Nobody wants cold potatoes. AMDs are hot.
Yeah, AMD runs hot. They do.
You want a cold baked potato? Didn't think so.
Dude, baked potatoes are gross.
You're gross.
Yeah.
Who doesn't like a baked potato?
A baked potato.
They're gross, dude.
BigRhonda skanky ass don't like potatoes.
Well, I like my fucking mashed potatoes. That shit's good.
A baked potato is just unmashed, mashed fucking potatoes. I mean, what the fuck? You like mashed potatoes, but not a baked potato?
Yeah, bro, it's science.
There's nothing scientific about an unmashed fucking potato.
There's science about it, asshole. Don't even try that. You're gonna get cursed.
I like mashed potatoes,
science,
but not a baked
you
potato.
You can't argue with science.
You like mashed potatoes, but not a baked potato.
Baked potatoes is greasy.
What fucking potato are you eating that's greasy?
It's science, bro. There's science behind it.
My god. Big Rhonda is proof that bitches be tripping.
Oh, fuck.
Ryan, you cracked me up. I just want you to know that. This dude. Oh, mower got a little wonky on me there. Be alright, though. Oh. I may have to insert part of that into the title of the video. I like mashed potatoes, but not a baked potato.
That or just say it's because of science.
Yeah, we'll do that. Hashtag it's because of science. We'll start doing that. Throw a hashtag in every video. Alright. I got almost 3 passes done. You want to wait till I get like another 2 in before you start windrowing? Durka Durka?
No.
Durkity Durk Durka. So, I think I'm going to do another live stream pretty soon on Twitch. And try and call those scammer people again. And see if I could piss them off for like an hour.
Really?
Might do that later on the night, I don't know yet. Haven't had any pop-ups lately though. Just that one the other day, but it like automatically got freaking smoked in the ass by Adblock. And then like Malwarebytes finished it off and just put one in its head. Word to your mother, son. All right. All right, I'm fast forwarding through a bunch of this. Alright, so I think once we get ahead a little bit, we're going to end up getting us a wood chipper.
Oh yeah?
Because I would like to clear up some of the
land.
What
else are the sides?
Prime, mute your mic for that. Y'all are catching up to me so bad. Should have made y'all wait till I got like a few more passes down.
Oh, whatever, Chevy.
Don't yell at me. Sensitive.
Sorry.
Okay, I'm just sensitive. Rhonda's being a meanie head, and I'm tired, and stuff.
And stuff and things?
Yeah. How full is that unit now?
95.
Oh yeah, you fixing to have to go empty.
Fixing?
He's about fit and a half to go and empty it. Ryan, wait, don't do any more yet.
Are we just dumping it in the silage pit?
Yep.
The one at the farm?
Yep.
Okay.
We're going to start off this silage. I think we're going to use that to feed animals.
Oh, wow.
And then once we get a little bit closer to the store and we start moving that way, we'll start cutting grass and storing it at that, like, the place to sell silage.
Wow.
And we'll just make it over there.
You really have life figured out, don't you?
You know, I try sometimes. I definitely
try sometimes, but it doesn't really work out.
Just sometimes. I'm trying all the time. Trying all the time's for losers.
Gotta slack off at some point.
What I'm talking about. What?
Samsung kills worldwide Galaxy Note 7 sales.
Well, man, we don't talk politics.
Yeah, I seen online as tech tips. They said the Note 7 was garbage.
It is.
What was so bad about it?
When you're charging them, they just randomly explode.
You serious?
Yep.
Yeah.
That's nice. That's very, very interesting. Alright, did you dump that grass yet, or are you still on the way there?
Coming back.
Okay.
Yeah, since all those Note 7s were exploding. Is it the Note 7? No, that's the S7 Edge. Or no, maybe it was the Note 7. I don't know.
It is the Note 7.
Anyways, one of them, someone was made a mod in GTA 5 where instead of C4s, it looks like a Note 7. And he was just hopping them around the map exploding.
That's nice.
It's pretty fun. It was pretty funny. And the video was tagged, good use of the recalled Note 7s.
Oh, God.
I don't know what new phone I'm going to go with.
Well, I was going to say that I wanted my next phone to be another note, but, scratch that idea. I used to have a Note 3, and I fucking loved that phone, but,
Might go with the new iPhone 7. Let's see.
If I go with another iPhone 7, I'm waiting until the one after the 7 comes out.
It's probably like the 7 Plus.
No, 7 Plus and 7 are already out, dude.
Yeah. It'll be like the 7S or some shit.
Dude. Or they'll come out with something stupid.
Like usual.
Where it's just a minor fix to the old iPhone 7. Like, oh, we got like a camera that's slightly better. We're going to charge you an extra $500 for it.
Let's put a processor that's clocked by like 0.05 more gigahertz and give you an extra 8 gigs of storage. $30,000 phone.
Yeah.
All right, Big Rhonda, whenever you're ready, you can start winter on again.
Roger that, Skipper. Just keep going all.
I mean, Ryan, I kind of need to pick up grass, so.
Son, I swear to.
I missed a little corner, but it'll be alright. Poor Big Rhonda. I need to think of a nickname for James.
Dicklick. Really, James?
He didn't touch you.
Bullshit.
I was watching him.
Bullshit.
He didn't touch you. We getting it. I'm mowing me some grasses. All right. So, what kind of animals do y'all want to do? Do you want to do, like, just sheep and cows, or do you want to do, like, beef cattle and pig?
Doesn't really matter. I think beef would probably do good.
Okay. We need a
beef and pork.
We'll need to do potatoes as a crop because that's one thing they eat.
Piece of shit phone.
So Ryan, why an iPhone?
What?
I said why an iPhone?
So what other phones are out right now?
A lot. I'm just asking, why do you want an iPhone?
I don't know. I don't know what different? Other shit's out. Yeah, something different probably.
Yeah, so I'm asking. I really like my iPhone. This is a big shit show. Wrong button. Nobody seen that.
Better fuck up, Chevy.
I do it on the daily, baby.
Yeah, that's true.
God damn it.
If I do get an iPhone, it'll be like a 64 gig phone. Fuck.
What, bud?
I hate it when it gets in this tight.
Yep. Alright, guys. This is going to be the end of my video. Mr. Syndiball is still recording for himself. But as for me, please like, comment, subscribe.